why. It's a question I've asked for a long time. Why does evil exist? If God is good, why would he allow bad things to happen to good people? And why my mother and my brother? When I was 2 years old, my mother and 5-year-old brother died in a car accident. It had been raining that day, and so the roads were slippery. The truck driver, he had been drinking a little bit. They had a friend with them. She sat in the front seat next to my mom, where my brother normally sat, and he sat behind my mom in the back seat. The truck driver hit the car on their side, and my brother, he died instantly. An hour later, my mom died. Girl, she walked away with a few scrapes and bruises. Because of this, I have often asked the why questions. Because of this, at an early age, I looked to God and sought after him, looking for answers to these questions. I've heard a lot of people try to answer why do bad things happen to good people, and I think that their ideas are creative, but they're not really helpful for me. The why did God allow this to happen? I don't know why. I just know that God is generous. A few years later, my dad remarried, and this lady, she raised me. I call her mom, and they had a little boy, my brother. I love my brother, and we've always had a lot of family around. There's always been an abundance of love in my home, and I've found great community in the body of Christ wherever I've been. Why? I think God could tell me why if he wanted to, but up to this point he hasn't. I just know this, that God is generous. God is good.